us. We're calling all my birds from Sacramento, California. We're so happy to be back in San Antonio. That is definitely correct. We have missed you guys so very, very much. tour right now with a beautiful band called Lions Lions. Corey's wearing a t-shirt. Come on!
Elm of the real spirit, the true artist, the savior.
Lemons, what am I supposed to do with these? Fucking lemons. How about... We have a new CD out for you guys today. This CD is out literally. It's not supposed to be, but it's out today. Tonight. This is the second track off that CD.
Yeah.
you so very much. That one is called No Nature, off a record called No Place. Yeah.
What are we doing? We did an old one? No?
Do an old one? Like, can you physically see, like...
Thank you. is the very first day that we have had copies of our album No Place available to sale.
That's what's up.
That's what is up. It's not supposed to be out for a few more days, but starting to think maybe I'm wrong. It's easy to forget what you're fighting for.
Just for the moment, and I spend How many people have heard that song on YouTube? Raise your hand.
Yeah!
You guys are awesome. San Antonio, you still having fun? You guys still having fun? Cool, cool. We'll play some more songs for you then.
Tomorrow we're gonna release a music video. It's gonna be for a song we're about to play right now. This one's called Next to Ungodliness.
Tell your friends that you heard this song before the music video came on. Yeah. We all want that. We all want that elitist hipster friend, right? I saw that shit before it came out. This song, like Corey said, is called Next to Ungodliness. Because of cleanliness, right? Cleanliness is next to ungodliness. Oh.
We're gonna make it.
our strong group. Thank you guys so much.
Love you guys so very, very much. And we've got one more song left for you tonight, and then we'll be kicking it.